Do you know that if you're unique, you're powerful? If you're unique and powerful, you can have the same effect on somebody else. People are unique in their own way. You'll hear a quote from Michael Jordan, and you'll see, like Mike, we are all unique.
Don't you think uniqueness is something we all have? Our first reason is we are all unique on the inside. Uniqueness is everywhere. It is inside me and you. We all have uniqueness on the outside, just like if you have glasses. You can see somebody's uniqueness on the outside, but you can't see somebody's uniqueness on the inside. If uniqueness was not real, the world would be dull. I don't think anybody would want that. Did you know that if only one person in the world was unique, that person can make a huge difference in the world? The world is bright with uniqueness all around us. Uniqueness is powerful in every way. It's powerful because if nobody was unique, then everybody would be the same. Nobody wants that. Everybody would agree on everything. People would agree right away on a law. If it was a bad law, that would not be good. Differences can create debates, which makes the best ideas.
Do not judge somebody by their uniqueness just because they have more uniqueness than you. Maybe they don't, but that doesn't mean you have to bully them. You are unique in your own way. But don't judge somebody by their uniqueness just like don't judge a book by its cover. Uniqueness has something for everyone. Uniqueness is a gift for everyone, like opening your birthday present. The entire world is unique. Why is it unique, you ask? Well, nobody's perfect. We are all special because we have uniqueness.
Don't you think uniqueness is powerful after you just saw all these amazing reasons? I can accept that everyone feels something, but I can't accept that trend. That quote from Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan is not like other people. He tries until he gets it right. He is an example of how we are all unique. That's why uniqueness is powerful. By Alex,
Connor,
and Zachary.